The Holy Spirit is an even more accomplished artist than any human person ever could be. And he doesn't just like get absorbed into the canvas or into the image or into the words or any of those things. He actually takes up residence within the medium that he's working with, which is me, you,
right?
Each of us. If that doesn't blow your mind, I don't know what will.